subscribe to our YouTube channel, and press the bell icon to turn the notification on for more updates.
What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakil, and you are watching my YouTube channel, SSTec Tutorial. So guys, today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to change your computer server into a media server or movie server, and also you can access all of your movies from anywhere you want. So guys, without talking too much, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel, SSTec Tutorial, and stay connected to my channel. Okay guys, first of all, open up your favorite browser, then go to google.com and search here for PLEX. Then go to this first website, PLEX Media Server. Click on it. Now here you need to sign up an account. To sign up an account, click here, sign up. And you can sign up here with your Google account, Facebook account, and also with email. I already have an account, so I'm gonna simply sign in on my account. So let me sign in to my account. I'm going to continue with Gmail or Google account. Okay guys, then here you will get a download button. Click on it, downloads. Then you need to download the PLEX Media Server for your PC. So click on it, download. You can choose here your operating system. I'm using Windows 10, so I'm gonna choose Windows. Then again, click on download. Now it's gonna start downloading the PLEX Media Server for your PC. It's gonna take some time, so just wait until it completed. Okay guys, now move the file on your desktop. The PLEX Media Installer. Here it is. Now install PLEX Media Server on your PC. Double click on it. Then click on install. And it's going to start the setup process. Okay guys, now the setup is successful. Just simply click on launch to start media server or close it. Then go to start menu and search for PLEX. Then open up PLEX Media Server. Then click on Open PLEX. And it's gonna open your PLEX Media Server on your local host. Now click on this icon. Then click on Movies. Give here any name, whatever you want. Then hit next. Then click on browse for media folder. And choose your media file from here. Then click on add. Again, click on add library. And it's gonna add all of your media file on your PLEX Media Server. Then all the medias are going to organize all the datas from internet, like cast, related movies, studio, directed by, everything, all the information. This is the best way to keep organize all of your media files using PLEX Media Server. Also, you can use NROC or port forwarding to access all your media files from anywhere. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video, so please give a thumbs up to this video and leave a comment below. And if you are new on my channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the upcoming video tutorial notification. I am Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SSTec Tutorial, and I am signing out.